Well, this is my kitchen windowsill. I've put in so many things over the years. Keep changing them. Some things are nice. These cactus flowers are really, really pretty. You got the pinkish one here and the white one here. But first, I'm gonna make a frame for here and let's see how that looks. I want to try to make a permanent frame with the wood that I have. My son decided to film the pigeon as I'm working there. Well, I've cut the wood into the right size. As you can see, originally I was thinking maybe to put the small one, but the medium pots are perfect size. It's absolutely perfect. How fun.
Yeah, if we're gonna...
And the frame will go on the windowsill. It's a little bit of sunshine coming through. The flowers are looking good.
Spider.
This is my first marigold of the season. And one has already blossomed. And it's a very beautiful color. I'm not sure if it's the seeds from last year's plant that I've kept or the store-bought ones. I've planted them all at the same time, but quite a few varieties didn't germinate. This one has. I have a strong feeling it's a store-bought one, as the seeds from last year's plant, I think they're growing elsewhere. I'll show you in a minute. Because those ones grew to about 2 to 3 feet tall and flowered a lot. And this one's about 3 inches tall and it's already flowered. So I don't think it's a batch from my last year's. It's more of the store-bought one. But it's looking very pretty in color. And I'm going to put these ones on the windowsill. As you can see, it's a small plant and already flowered. And this may be my last year's ones. They're very tall, about 3 feet tall. And they flowered a lot. It was very beautiful. I grew into quite a large bush. As you can see, the other one's flowered. This one still looks like a seedling and very, very tall. But these ones are first to bloom. So these are the ones I'm going to put on the windowsill. Well, there you go. I have a few marigolds in there now. Hopefully they will bloom soon. As you can see, there are a few buds there. At the moment,